bustling, still repeated treats. Let the minutes pause, a moment stored in happiness, a bubble on the stream, and the act of seizing shrinks to know what is hope. Puffing gale of morn, that of its charms divests the dewy lawn and robs each flower out of its charm, and dies a cobweb hiding disappointment's thorn, which stings more keenly through the thin disguise. What is death? Is still the cause unfound, the dark mysterious name of horrid sound, the long and lingering sleep, the weary crave, peace, where can its happiness abound? Nowhere at all save heaven and the grave. Then what is life when stripped of its disguise, a thing to be desired it cannot be, since everything that meets our foolish eyes gives proof sufficient of its vanity. Tis but a trial must undergo to teach unthankful mortals how to prize that happiness when man's denied to